Bye-bye.
Mile after mile, we crawl from the south to the north. The fields are on both sides. It's late afternoon. The light is beginning to become golden. Mile after mile, we crawl from the south to the north. I sit in the little room by the window, looking out at America, Earth, the world, and more than anything else, California. We are passing from the south to the north, and on the way, we must cross through the center. This is the Central Valley, the San Joaquin Valley, the great flat expanse between the coastal hills on the west and the Sierra Nevada on the east. I cannot see either of them. They are hidden in the haze of distance. Here and there, the small towns with their corner stores and gas stations. We are passing up one of the backbones of the Central Valley. Speed limit, 70 miles an hour. Fresno, 61 miles. Tonight, probably very late tonight, we will get to the Bay and Oakland. Until then, we are in the world of the Central Valley, a world of massive agricultural power.